boss, where might I find some toast?
Get thee to a bakery.
Did you understand any of that?
Not a word.
It feels like it's been a whole year since we had a Christmas.
Well, it's sort of an annual thing.
What's in Indiana?
A Buck Denver Christmas party.
Do you know how hard it was to get a network to turn over an hour of airtime to a bunch of vegetables?
Pretty hard?
Yeah.
And me, Mr. Nezzer.
And life imitates art.
Danger lurks in the big city. Disaster waits in every dark alley. Peril behind every park bench. The world needs a hero! But not just an ordinary hero, no! A special hero! A superhero! I am that hero! They call me Larry Boy!
Larry? What are you doing?
Jeff! Watching a little TV, Bob?
Well, maybe you should read a book.
Yeah, okay.
Just remember, the truth is hard to beat.
How are we clapping?
I have no idea.
No, you make a really great baker.
You think? Well, I did enjoy baking those biscuits.
I hear they were delicious.
Croissant? Can you bake the croissant?
I don't know. I suppose I could try.
The chocolate éclair? Oh, I love the chocolate éclair!
Well, maybe,
What about English muffins?
Oh. No. Croissant!
Hold on, guys. We gotta wrap up the show.
Fine. Book.
Wrap it up like a croissant.
Surrounded by the exceptional, it was easy to feel unceptional.
Welcome back to the ultimate unofficial VeggieTales podcast.
I suppose this has been Silly Songs with Archie. Tune in next time to hear Larry say.
I always thought you were the announcer.
So did I.
Who's that guy?
I think it was Colonel Sanders.
Really?